So abide with me in life and death, oh Lord, abide with me. Happy Monday. I'm so excited to see y'all. It's finally cooling down in Houston. Y'all, would you ever believe that 88 degrees feels nice outside? We're going to be freezing when it finally turns 65. Well, it's so good to see you. I'm just going to play on, and hopefully I will play something that you like and you enjoy. Please say hello. Let me know where you're watching from. You know you can always leave prayer requests or whatever you need in the comments. And we're looking forward to a great, great night tonight. Thank you so much for joining me.
Thank you.
those words say, all that thrills my soul is Jesus. He is more than life to me and the fairest of 10,000 in the blessed Lord I see. I love it when something thrills my soul. And playing this music sure does that. Forget to share this tonight so that people on the airwaves will be singing with us. I hope you'll do that. I'm going to keep going right on. So we'll pick it up a little bit. Have no idea how much fun it is. Well, listen, we're celebrating 40,000 people on my page tonight as we're playing these hymns, and thank the good Lord for that. 40,000 more people have heard these hymns and are helping us keep them alive. And whether you've been with me from the beginning, which many of you have, you've become friends, you've become family, you've become church members at my church online or in person, we've been on a journey. And if you're just joining us, What a journey you're going to be on from now. If you're here for the first time tonight, I hope you'll let us know. But for those of you who've been with me from day one, I do remember your names, and thank you so very much. I really, really appreciate it. If you would have told me years ago that I would have 40,000 people on a page listening to a gift that God gave me as a child, I would have said there's absolutely no way. And now I travel all over, and people come up to me in public and say, we love your show, and we love the hymns. And so that's what this is about, keeping those hymns alive. And so we're going to keep right on going. I just saw a great hymn of the faith. Come Christians, join to sing. But it's called The Lord of the Dance. Some people call it Simple Gifts. They're very similar. Thank you. What a fun one that one is. Saying they've either had a rough day or they needed this tonight. You know what's so wonderful is that tomorrow's a new day with new beginnings. And I hope that you all are restored tonight in your sleep and in your rest. But this is how I feel about this life. There's a sweet, sweet, spirit. Thank you. have a home of an unclouded day. That's for my friend Rena. She's been to Chapelwood before and seen us in person, traveled all the way down from up north. So it's good to see you. I hope you enjoyed that. Okay, I saw a request for this, but it's going to come with a story. And I know some of y'all get a little crossways when I talk, but I want to tell this story. Becky asked for Whispering Hope, and Becky's husband was at a church, First Baptist of Cochrane, where I would occasionally visit as a child, and my great-great-aunt Mary and her daughter were the organist and pianist, and those are my earliest memories of church music, and so that holds such a special place in my heart. So please tell Ken I said hi. I have not played Whispering Hope probably since I was a teenager, so I hope I don't let you down. But anyway, it's good to see you, and I hope you're doing well. That was called Whispering Hope. Okay, I saw a request for He. I haven't done that in a while, and also Until Then. So I will put those two together for you guys. Don't forget to share. Thank you. the day my heart will go on singing. All right, let's do He. Much for watching and being here. Well, here's the guy. Hello, Truman. Can you say hi to everybody? He just gets sweeter and sweeter every day, y'all. I don't know. Sometimes my heart feels like it's just gonna explode. He's the most precious animal. Sandra Woods from Hawkinsville, Georgia. That's where all my family's from. Maybe you know who I am, or maybe you don't. I'm so sorry about your grandson, but I'll fly away from you. I talked to the Grand Opera House in Houston in Hawkinsville, about a concert next spring. So if we come to Hawkinsville, I certainly hope you will come up and say hello, but I will absolutely play I'll Fly Away for you. Anyway, Truman, say goodbye. I'm going to put you back down. But yes, he is so precious. All right, here we go. I'll Fly Away. Hey, Mark. Thank you. let's see, I was thinking about... Can't tell you how many days the only thing that was left was love, and it turned out all right. Okay, I'm gonna play this next song as an advertisement. We're gonna be having the Collingsworth family at Chapelwood United Methodist, where I'm the director of music, and many of you attend online, so yes, that's your church too. On August the 27th, they will be here. So you need to go to iTickets or go to chapelwood.org music if you're in the Houston area and get your tickets. Unfortunately, if you're not in the area, it's not streamed due to copyright issues. But if you are in the area, we would love to have you. You know how fabulous they are. And so anyway, I'm going to play one of Kim's arrangements for you called And Can It Be? Thank you. and Uncle Stevie are watching. Hello, hello. Uncle Stevie, we would go on vacations and he'd sit around and eat cucumbers raw. I never understood. It wasn't for me. I come to the garden. What a good crowd. 855 singing in the choir tonight, and one day we will all be singing together. I saw this requested earlier, and I'm just now getting to it. How big is God?
Thank you.
go, Judith. And I hope Vernell's doing okay. I saw she was under the weather, so y'all are in my prayers. All right, I saw this beautiful song. My granny loved this song. Written in red. Thank you. Wow. The time has just flown by. Excuse me. The reason I'm not singing today, my allergies, as you could tell, have been crazy. Jesus. All right, let's do a couple of more and then we are going to call it a night. Let's see if I can work in. I saw her crest from, y'all, I'm sure this piano is almost a full concert grand and it's meant to fill a concert hall. And I'm sure my neighbors are just loving this or not. So nobody's ever said anything, but I'm certain that they can hear it. So y'all know my other piano is being stored until I build a new house. And so anyway, I only have one here right now, but I can tell you it's a lot of beautiful sound. Or the piano sounds beautiful. I don't know about my playing. I do the best I can. But anyway, yes, thank you. Somebody mentioned my piano. The rich tone of your piano, it does. It truly has the richest tone of any piano, and I have played every make and model, and was a longtime Steinway person until I found these pianos that I have now. And every day that I sit to this, it just gives so much back to me. And it's a very special instrument because of how I got it. And so anyway, very, very super blessed. All right, here we go. We're gonna do Majesty. Thank you. right, we'll see you next time. Thank you so much for watching. Somebody asked if I'd played a Halloween grand, and the answer is yes, at Piano Works of Atlanta. I love you all so much. Thank you so much, and I'll see you.